India is a country that's really changing very quickly. There are three major things that are happening. One is the major improvement in the financial status of the people. Second is the focus on education and healthcare, which the government is delivering. And the result of this is the demand for increased broadband and technology in life. And third is the government focus on enabling this technology by now focusing on laying broadband fiber right up to every village, which will enable every telecom company to provide services. We need to remember that India is different from other countries. Like one member is out working in Delhi and the rest of the family is somewhere in Bihar. They all need the same level of services, and this can only be done through technology.